were so happy watching cartoons again yesterday.
He sure loved his SpongeBob.
Sorry, Willie. Somebody couldn't get ready on time. I couldn't find my black tights.
He would have liked them.
Friends, we are gathered here today to celebrate the extraordinary yet brief life of our wonderful friend, Ellie.
It's an open casket. Everyone be brave.
I'll miss you, Raoul. You are the best little buddy anybody could hope for.
You always listened to me and never judged.
You'll always be in my heart.
I remember the day we met. It was the first day of school.
Not a day goes by. I don't think of you.
You eat organic every day.
You always made me laugh.
He was so young.
Nobody can replace someone so trustworthy as you.
If you hadn't jumped out, I would have been hit by the scooter. You saved me.
Can we have a moment of silence for our good friend Raoul?
Well, what do you think?
Spats approved. They're ready to graduate.
Yeah! Awesome.
Great work, ladies.
Thanks.
I believe them.
We taught them. That was awesome.
Yeah,
that.
I almost brought a tear to me. And I didn't cry either.
He was an itsy bitsy, teeny weeny, furry purple hairspray gerbil that we met at the playground today. An itsy bitsy, teeny weeny, furry purple hairspray gerbil, he was our friend, so we nicknamed him Ray. What?